वर्कशीट नंबर 16 माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स फर्स्ट वन मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ऑर्गेनिज्म रिप्रोड्यूसेस ओनली इनसाइड द होस्ट सेल्स एंड प्रोड्यूसेस कॉपीज ऑफ देमसेल्व्स सो इट इज वायरस यूज द गिवन पिक्चर एंड द क्लू प्रेडिक्ट द आंसर सो क्लू प्रोड्यूस्ड फ्रॉम बैक्टीरिया एंड फंगाई टू क्यूर डिसीजेस To cure diseases means it is antibiotics. C is the answer. Various shapes of bacterial cells given below. Find the shape of bacillus anthracis. So here B is the answer. First one is cocci, third one is vibrios, and fourth one is spirilla. So second one is the answer. Select the free living nitrogen fixing bacteria from the following. Answer is cyanobacteria. Find the odd one and state why is it so. Pseudomonas, bacillus, vibrio, then bacteriophage. Bacteriophage is a virus. So answer is D. E. coli bacteria living in human intestine help in synthesizing vitamin K and vitamin B complex. Match the following bacteria. It is causing cholera. Rhizobium. It is nitrogen fixing. Lactobacillus, it is setting of curd. Yeast, baking of bread. Virus, it is causing AIDS. So 4, 3, 1, 2, 6 is the answer. Answer briefly, label the following parts in the given bacterium. So it is given cell wall, nucleoid and flagellum. Ninth one, the picture represents monotrichous type of bacteria, that is it has a single flagella. Then convert or redraw the picture to represent amphitrichous type of bacteria. Amphitrichous means it has flagella at both ends. So amphitrichous, it is given in a diagram. Thank you.